Health benefits of chayote. In today's society, everyone is running after wealth. But how can we ignore that health is the real wealth? Living a healthy life is quite simple. You don't have to pay a hefty amount to a gym. All you simply need to do is simple exercise at home and eat healthy food. By doing this, you can keep yourself safe from several major to minor diseases. Hello everyone, welcome back to Think Good, the place where health is wealth. In today's video, we're going to tell you how you can live a healthy life by just adding a vegetable to your regular diet. For regular health content, please subscribe to this channel and tap the bell icon. Number 1. Lower your cholesterol levels. Suppose you're worried about the cholesterol level of your family members. In that case, you must include chayote in your diet plan, as researchers found that chayote is rich in antioxidants, including myricetin, which can help lower cholesterol levels. Moreover, chayote can improve several heart disease risk factors, like high blood pressure and poor blood flow. After a long study, researchers marked that chayote contains phytochemicals that can improve blood flow and reduce blood pressure. And you know what? Above all, this chayote is an excellent source of potassium that helps in the functioning of the heart. Additionally, daily consumption of chayote can make your heart healthier to beat diseases and injuries. Number 2. Improve blood sugar control. Are you worried about your blood sugar level? Relax, as chayote is known to have low carbohydrates and high fiber, which is an excellent nutritional combination to maintain blood sugar. High levels of fiber in chayote slow down your digestion and absorption of carbs so that you feel fuller after eating less. In addition, during a study, it's found that chayote can also improve blood sugar control by affecting insulin. Insulin resistance is a condition that happens when your blood cells become less sensitive to insulin, and this situation can lead to higher blood sugar levels and results in diabetes. Number 3. It helps to lose weight. If you're trying to lose weight and looking for some low-calorie food, your diet plan must have chayote. Chayote contains dietary fiber content and high moisture, which makes it low in calories, and that's why it's recommended food for people that are eagerly seeking to lose some weight. According to experts, the fiber in the stomach draws in water, which makes it dense, and thus it fills up your stomach and suppresses appetite. So eating chayote can naturally reduce your hunger by preventing the intake of unnecessary calories and helps in weight loss. Number 4. Help prevent birth infant defects. We all know that all congenital disabilities can't be prevented, but there is a ray of hope. A woman can keep her baby safe, healthy, and away from any birth defect by adopting healthy behaviors before becoming pregnant. For example, if you or any member of your family is about to have a baby, she should take 400 micrograms of folic acid every day, but talk to your doctor before taking it. Folic acid is a B vitamin. Suppose a woman has enough folic acid in her body during pregnancy, or at least 1 month before. In that case, it can prevent major birth defects of the developing brain and spine, and needless to say, chayote has enough B-complex vitamin and folate. Just 100 grams of chayote can provide your body with 23% of the daily recommended folate. Number 5. Prevent the premature aging. One of the magical health benefits of consuming chayote is that it can prevent premature aging. Several researchers found that consuming foods high in antioxidants may slow the aging process, and chayote is full of antioxidants, one of which is vitamin C. And you know what? Vitamin C is necessary for producing collagen, which is the most plentiful protein to give your skin a firm and youthful appearance. Moreover, chayote contains many flavonoids that can help our bodies fight harmful substances, such as reactive oxygen species, a substance derived from oxygen. 6. Treat kidney stones. We have already seen many benefits of chayote, but do you know even the leaves of this veggie are also useful, especially if there's any kidney patient in your home? A study conducted at the University of North Florida revealed that chayote leaves are very useful in treating kidney stones. The study also revealed that chayote leaves are also helpful for lowering high blood pressure. So if there's any kidney patient in your family, or any of your family members is suffering from low blood pressure, you must include chayote in your diet plan. 7. Prevents constipation. Guys, do you know what the most common cause of constipation is? There are many reasons behind this, but the most common cause is a low-fiber diet, and chayote is one of the fiber-rich foods. So if you decide to add chayote to your diet, you can reduce the chances of constipation. Fruits and vegetables like chayote can boost digestive function. Additionally, chayote has high amounts of flavonoids, which support digestion. In many types of research, scientists found that flavonoid-rich foods help digestive enzymes involved in the excretion of waste products in your digestive tract. 8. Prevent anemia. Anemia is a condition when a person has a deficiency in red blood cells. This happens when our body has a low amount of iron and vitamin B2. Chayote contains both of these compounds. Therefore, consuming chayote regularly can stimulate the overall production of red blood cells and hemoglobin. So now, this is the end of the video. I hope this video is going to be very helpful to you. We really appreciate it if you tap the thumbs up and share this video with others. We'll be back with more videos soon. Till then, take care, stay safe, and think good.